Congratulations, Chris. What a finish. What a race. Queen Bee to you, royalty today. Tell me what it was like to watch that battle down the stretch.
You know, everywhere around me, from my business partner to my wife, I've got strong females. So watching our mare take on the boys and just make that early move. Ruben said that he just let her go and do her thing. Then he cut inside, and she just battled that long stretch to the end. So couldn't be prouder.